off-road truck 4x4 dirt simulator rally racing game. I go weak in the knees when I see publisher VG Games tied to anything. It always means I'm in for a good time, whether or not it's truly a good time. Off-road truck 4x4 dirt simulator rally racing game doesn't disappoint. It features some of the roughest graphics I've seen this month. Everything is low resolution, just like I like it. It does this thing that really crappy games do, where when a vehicle is drawn onto the screen, it looks like it's falling down from heaven for some reason. The backgrounds look like vomit in addition to making me want to vomit. There are a lot of missing textures everywhere. Some amazing self-balancing techniques you'll never overturn your vehicle. And there's actually mission-based modes where you go through gates while being timed. But a really talented programmer could have pulled off these graphics on the Sega Genesis. Nah, they probably would have done better 30 years ago. This gets a 2 out of 10.